Up to the blue line, not out. Kevin Miller's wrist shot, saved by Leonard. Rebound loose. Scores! Peter Solaric breaks the tie.
Oh, what a sequence. You go back to the challenge of the offside when it looked like the Islanders were going to take the lead on the Clutterbuck goal. That gets taken off the board after the challenge. And Joe Sakic talked about this exact thing here for the third period. Heavier on the puck, get shots through, second chance opportunities. Kevin Miller able to keep that puck in by some good work of the forwards along the boards. And then get back to the front of the net. Miller's shot gets to Leonard. The rebound opportunity's there. And even though Solaric probably didn't put this puck where he wanted to because it was in by his feet, he probably wanted to elevate, but he had to get rid of it as quick as possible.